take your time. When moving slowly, you reduce your chances of attracting.
He's going to hurt himself.
Altair, it seems my students do not fully understand what it is to wield the blade. Perhaps you could show them what you know. Perfect. The work of a master. That, my students, is how we all should fight. You must be busy. I understand.
What's he running from? Is he running from someone?
That man,
why is he running around?
Why?
Where are you going like that?
All right.
That man seems to be in a hurry.
Careful!
What's he doing? Let's get out of the way.
What's got into him?
He'll hurt someone again.
He's going to hurt someone, I know it.
Should you enter a fist fight, guards will not interfere.
Careful! I'm in trouble.
Come back here!
için geri dönecek.
Begone.
What? Tu as un problème?
Assassin!
Kill him! Attrapez-le!
Stop him!
Attrapez-le! Attrapez-le!
Death to the assassin!
Help me up! Take me out!
You think you can outrun me?
Here! It is here!
You'll never get away!
Thank you.
When you are exposed, use sharp turns or climb over buildings to break your pursuit.
I'm not hurt, but I was very...
Tell you what Talal can offer. The comforts of a fine life can be yours. Talal understands your pain. What you lack, he will provide. All that is asked is an honest day's work. A small sacrifice for great rewards. These are troubled times in which we live. Food is scarce, money tight. But it need not be this way. There are opportunities for those with the courage to seize them. You need no longer
you don't
go without.
Understand. I
any
have
man
nothing.
Willing to work Come can have his duty. Now, why did you do that?
I stand before you to deliver a warning. Should Richard take Joppa, there will be no stopping him. He will march on Jerusalem next. We must end this before it has a chance to begin. That city is ours.
Stop it,
has always
You're
been ours.
Me.
Vesson Haki!
Our duty!
Oh! The
Crusaders must be destroyed!
Die, thief!
Won't anyone help me?
The fires of war consume the land, and thousands of lives are lost in its defense.
Vesson Haki!
It seems a tragedy.
Leave this place.
Make no mistake. It is our very existence. Now comes the English king and his infidel army. They leave horrors in their wake. Hadin rides to meet him.
Leave this place. You shouldn't be here. Be gone.
Infidel! I'll get you!
Him to run like
that. He has found the strength to stand in defense of our great civilization. Make no mistake, it is our very existence we are fighting for. The infidel king.
Safety and peace, Malik.
Your presence here deprives me of both. What do you want?
Al-Muallim has asked.
Ask that you perform some menial task in an effort to redeem yourself. So be out with it.
Tell me what you can about the one they call Talal.
It is your duty to locate and assassinate the man, Altair, not mine.
You'd do well to assist me. His death benefits the entire land.
Do you deny his death benefits you as well?
Such things do not concern you.
Your actions very much concern me.
Then don't help me. I'll find him myself.
Wait, wait. It won't do having you stumble about the city like a blind man. Better you know where to begin your search.
I'm listening.
I can think of three places. South of here in the markets that line the border between the Muslim and Jewish districts. To the north near the mosque of this district, and east in front of St. Anne's Church, close to the Babariha Gate.
Is that everything?
It's enough to get you started, and more than you deserve.
What tragedies tomorrow may bring. Defend against an uncertain future. Protect the ones you love. Work hard, and you will be rewarded. Talal provides. Talal understands your pain. What you lack, he will provide. All that is asked is an honest day's work. A small sacrifice for great rewards. Who knows what the future holds? What tragedies tomorrow may bring. Defend against an uncertain future. Protect the ones you love. Work hard, and you will be rewarded. Talal provides.
I have nothing to say to you.
Speak to me or speak to God. It's your choice.
You won't stop the work he does. Cannot stop it.
Stop what? What work?
He prepares them for the journey.
Journey where?
They are held in his warehouse. And when the time comes, they are sent to Akka.
Where is this warehouse? And why Akka?
Talal tells me what I need to know. Nothing more. It is safer that way.
For him, perhaps. Though not, I fear, for you.
I'll have your head!
save us, please. You will not win.
Maybe you haven't noticed.
But now I'm ready.
He's not the last of them. I hope so. Still, best not to take any chances. I'll hurry home. Don't think I'll leave it again anytime soon, either. You've done me a kindness, young man. Be assured, I won't forget it.
Who did this?
What is it?
Come here.
What a fool!
Dirty thief! I have your hand for that!
Please, someone can't stop me!
You know, you could have been more careful, huh?
Please,
dirty thief! I'll have your hand for that!
I'm poor and fire and clothing!
I knew he'd hit
that shot.
Please, be more careful!
Someone should stop him before he hurts himself.
Dirty thief! I'll have your hand for that!
Someone tell me why he's doing that.
Reason for him to do that?
You dare steal in my presence? That will cost you your life! You are not supposed to be here. Leave!
Away with you.
You dare steal in my presence? That will cost you your life! No reason to stand here.
Die, thief!
Please, someone.
Why is he running around like that?
He must be late for something.
You are wise indeed. Which
my.
Is why you
well,
come to me.
Safety and peace, Altair. We live in harsh times, do we not? I am in an ocean of trouble. I had a mission to investigate some strange disappearances in the Rich District, and Talal's men saw my face. My status is compromised. Would you be kind enough to eliminate them for me? In exchange for the information you seek.
I like that in a customer. Finest wares in all the land.
I'll call the guards on you.
I will.
Welcome.
I have everything you ever need.
Don't do that again.
I'm not hurt. But I was
that
very lucky, young man.
You are wise indeed. Which is why you've come to me.
He should stop acting like a child.
Man. Come, come.
Why would he do that?
No people!
We're a god and must be made to pay! Everywhere they ride, they leave only suffering in their wake.
Too anything.
They say it is a crusade!
You are wise.
A crusade for
which
what?
Is why you come to
us. Violence! Madness! We must resist! We must fight them in any way we can!
Listen here, citizen!
I stand before
you! Oh, how terrible!
Richard, take some!
I need food. I'm so hungry. Just a little money, I beg of you.
Go away! You there! Yes, you! Come! Come! See what
what I do of her.
Altair, you're rid of the ones who knew me? Excellent. Here's what I learned about Talal. He's a powerful slaver who occupies an area north of town, near the Barbican. He pays a tribute to the city guards so he can operate in the shadows. But from what you showed me today, I'm sure he will share the same fate as the others. Thank you again, Altair.
Again.
He has found the strength to stand in defense of our great civilization. Make no mistake, it is our very existence we are fighting for. The infidel king would see us all wiped from the world. We must resist. We must push back.
Malik.
Come to waste more of my time?
I found Talal. I'm ready to begin my mission.
That is for me to decide.
Very well. Here's what I know. He traffics in human lives, kidnapping Jerusalem citizens and selling them into slavery. His base is a warehouse located inside the Barbican, north of here. As we speak, he prepares a caravan for travel. I'll strike while he's inspecting his stock. If I can avoid his men, Talal himself should prove little challenge.
Little challenge? Listen to you. Such arrogance.
Are we finished? Are you satisfied with what I've learned?
No. But it will have to do. Rest, prepare, cry in the corner. Do whatever it is you do before a mission. Only make sure you do it quietly.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
Your presence annoys me.
Not now, slaver.
Do not call me that. I only wish to help them, as I myself was helped.
You do no kindness imprisoning them like this.
Imprisoning them? I keep them safe, preparing them for the journey that lies ahead.
What journey? It is a life of servitude.
You know nothing. It was folly to even bring you here, to think that you might see and understand.
I understand well enough. Show yourself.
Ah, so you want to see the man who called you here?
You did not call me here. I came on my own.
Did you? Who unbarred the door? Cleared the path? Did you once raise your blade against a single man of mine, huh? No. All this I did for you. Step into the light, then, and I will grant you one final favor. Now I stand before you. What is it you desire?
Come down here. Let us settle this with honor.
Why must it always come to violence? It seems I cannot help you, for you do not wish to help yourself. And I cannot allow my work to be threatened. You leave me no choice. You must die. This will teach you not to trust us.
Maybe you have a good already.
God have mercy on my soul. You will not get away from me.
You've nowhere to run now. Share your secrets with me.
My part is played. The Brotherhood is not so weak that my death will stop its work.
What Brotherhood?
Al-Mualim is not the only one with designs upon the Holy Land. And that's all you'll have from me.
Then we are finished. Beg forgiveness from your god.
He's long abandoned us. Long abandoned the men and women I took into my arms.
What do you mean?
Beggars, whores, addicts, lepers. Do they strike you as proper slaves? Unfit for even the most menial tasks? No. I took them not to sell, but to save. And yet you'd kill us all. For no other reason than it was asked of you.
No. You profit from the war. From lives lost and broken.
Yes. You would think that, ignorant as you are. Wall off your mind, eh? They say it's what your kind do best. Do you see the irony in all this? No. Not yet, it seems. But you will.
Altair! Wonderful to see you return to us! And how fared the mission?
The deed is done. Talal is dead.
Oh, I know, I know. In fact, the entire city knows! Have you forgotten the meaning of subtlety?
A skilled assassin ensures his work is noticed by the many.
No! A skilled assassin maintains control of his environment.
We can argue the details all you'd like, Malik. But the fact remains, I've accomplished the task set to me by Al-Mualim.
Go then. Return to the old man. Let us see with whom he sides.
You and I are on the same side, Malik.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one. Climb tall structures to gain a bird's eye view of your surroundings.
I trust you were successful?
The slave trader is dead.
Yes, the birds brought word to me. War is a dirty business. Labor and soldiers seem to be in short supply. Killing that man has saved countless lives. You've no doubt deprived the Crusaders and Saracens of additional troops. These are dark days, when men's lives are valued in gold, and such small amounts at that.
He saw it differently, claimed they were not slaves at all, that he was helping them.
Do you know how it is you can tell a man is mad?
They speak to air, claw themselves.
No. They are the ones who speak and act as if there is nothing wrong.
I don't understand.
Few are the men who would admit to evil. Always rationalized. Always explained.
So he lied?
I was not there. Did not hear his words myself. But yes, if you speak truly, I think he was simply trying to excuse his deeds.
I saw them, though. The men and women who would be slaves. They were a strange sort. Old, mad, sick.
Weak, yes. What better way to make a soldier than to take a broken man and rebuild him? Give him all he's been denied, with the promise of more.
It seems a lot of work.
It is. But what you get in return is loyalty. Knowing what it was they stood to lose, such men would be loath to betray their savior.
An interesting theory.
See? There is still much I can teach you. Everyone deceives. Each other, themselves. Learn to pierce the veil, and know that nothing is true. Go. It is time you continued with your work. Another rank is restored to you, as is a piece of your equipment. We'll speak again when the next has fallen.